Southwest Florida's own primetime news source. News with Patrick Nolan, Amy Wegman, and Skywarn 4 Weather with Jim Sight. This is Fox 4 News at 10.
On the hunt for ghosts in Southwest Florida. You may not be a believer, but a local ghost hunting group tells us they are convinced ghosts are real and they have the tools to prove it. And this morning for a special report, Emily Dishner went along to find out.
Who knows what we find?
Okay. It's after midnight on a Saturday night in Lehigh Acres, and I'm meeting up with the Florida Paranormal Research Group. They're here every Saturday conducting a ghost hunt, and they're showing the world every spooky thing they see thanks to the internet.
Hello, everybody. We're back. This is Saturday Night Paranormal, and we're broadcasting live tonight from Lehigh Acres, Florida.
They're here tonight because of a tragic accident that claimed a man's life nearby.
A gentleman had gotten electrocuted working on assignments right on the property of that house.
That house is where we'll be spending the next several hours, in the dark, in the middle of the night, looking for ghosts.
I do believe that spiritual energy can cause harm when it's trying to contact us.
As we enter, it's all I can do to quiet my pounding heart when all of a sudden...
So is the person here who scratched John earlier? I appreciate you. Absolutely. You don't have permission to hurt any of us.
And as we make our way into the pool room, that's when the equipment starts to come out.
I picked up EMF presences around the area.
Okay.
So you'll see, if you see like little dots, it's picking up some kind of signal. Mm-hmm. And it'll throw out randomizing words too.
The group tells me the dots mean ghosts, and the words that are appearing on the screen are what they're trying to say to us. Afraid pops up first. Huh, understatement. John goes on to explain the equipment, and then...
We're observe. We're observing us. Okay, so we're picking up blue, and so that means there's multiple. Dots everywhere. I mean, ghosts everywhere. You won't believe what happened next.
I can't get to take pictures.
John says it happens all the time, that spirits require energy to manifest, and they pull it from electronics in the room.
One time, we had 9 pieces of equipment all on the table, and they all went dead almost simultaneously.
We moved on to another room, all the while calling out for the ghosts to make contact again. But Ian says this behavior creates confusion.
We're asking them, make contact with us. Let us know that you're here. And then they get scratched. And then everybody wants to confusion that it's negative or that it's evil. They're simply trying to let us know that they're here.
And throughout the night, that idea became more and more evident.
I just got a shot.
Did you really?
Yes, I did.
What just happened?
I just got a shock. I'm not quite sure why, but,
it's this type of excitement and curiosity that attracts hundreds of people to watch these investigations online every Saturday night.
One of the stresses that many people live with out there is what happens to me when I die. If we could definitively answer that question, I think people would have a lot less stress in their lives.
Paranormal researchers broadcast their ghost hunts live on the web every Saturday night. For a link to that site, just go to fox4now.com and click on the big red 4.
This is Fox 4 News at 10.